Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. Consider the equation ax squared minus 5x plus 2 is equal to 0. Solve for a such that the equation has exactly one solution. This is from the Finnish matriculation exam in 2014, which had an award of 1,000 euros for a perfect score. Some students missed the award by missing this problem. I saw this on Reddit Math. Pause if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. We can solve a quadratic equation using Brahmagupta's quadratic formula. X is equal to the opposite of b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. Since we don't want to divide by 0, a cannot be equal to 0. This formula represents two different solutions. We'll separate them out into x1 and x2. We'll get a single solution if the discriminant b squared minus 4ac is equal to 0. In that case, the discriminant will vanish and the square root term will vanish, so both of the solutions will be equal to negative b over 2a. We'll use this lesson to solve our problem. We'll substitute in the values, and then we'll set b squared minus 4ac to be equal to 0. This simplifies to be 25 minus 8a is equal to 0, which we can easily solve that a is equal to 25 over 8. Many people thought this was the answer, but this is not the complete answer to the problem. Remember, this is only true if a is not equal to 0. So we need to separately consider the case if a is equal to 0. In that case, we reduce this into a linear equation, which of course has just one solution, x is equal to 2 over 5. So this is the complete solution. A is equal to 25 over 8, or a is equal to 0. I also think it's fun to visualize this problem. Let's plot this equation for a is equal to 2. We get a parabola which has two x-intercepts, which are the two solutions. As we vary the parameter a, this parabola will just become tangent to the x-axis and have one solution. This occurs when b squared minus 4ac is equal to 0, and we get a is equal to 25 over 8. Now if we vary this parameter a and let it go to 0, this parabola will eventually become a linear equation at a is equal to 0. And this will give us one solution. The other solution will be when the discriminant is equal to 0 and a is equal to 25 over 8. I think it's a very neat problem and it really tests your understanding of quadratic equations. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.